Hey guys, namaste. This is Sarvesh Darak from Tech Connection, and today I will show you how to reset ASUS ZenPad C, that is factory data reset. And for that you just need to go to settings, and under personal you will find backup and reset option. Click that, and then under personal data you will see factory data reset. It erases all data on devices. Select that and then reset device. So then it will ask you to enter a code. So then click erase everything and it will be done. It will take a couple of minutes and that's it. And I hope you like this video, and if you did, do hit the like button down below. And for more such videos, do subscribe to our channel. This is Sarvesh Darak signing off from Tech Connection. Thank you for watching.